Welcome to my channel. My name is Salves. So for today's vlog, I'm gonna show you how I assemble a baby crib. So paano ko bubuhin ang crib ng aking baby. So if you wanna know and learn how, come on and keep on watching.
I'm Salves. I'm a wife, a mom. I travel, give some tips, more journey.
Put this underneath here.
you do the top first, so it will be easy for you to put a bottom screw. Because this is like a two-person job, but if you're just gonna do it yourself, you can do it by yourself. I-screw muna natin yung ataas para hindi tayo mahirapan mag-screw sa baba. Make sure it's really tight. See? Put this screw first and then tighten it up later. Get this thing.
Iluwas na ni Mami. Ay, hirap siya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, makakalaro kasi ng ilag siya. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ito, ay, hindi ko pa pala natapos.
Hindi pa, Ma. Hindi pa yan. Wala pang laman.
Nag-i-end yan na yan.
Ay, hindi pa.
also be easier for you to attach the bottom. So we're gonna do the bottom now. Make sure it's tight, and we're gonna do the same on the other one. So we're done.
1 hour later.
Now it's time to put on the mattress. We're gonna put the mattress protector first. We're gonna put on the sheet. I hope this fits. Please fits in this. It's too big. Oh, I think it's too big. Gonna put it on. It's done, guys! There you go! There's the baby's mattress with a cars. So, we'll see if he's gonna like it. Let's check him out. We're gonna put some toys in here.
Thank you.
mainggan nyo.
Do you love it?
Wow!
Ay, you love it.
Yuma.
Dalawa yan.
You love it? Michael. Do you love your new bed? Michael. Hi. Hey, baby. You like that? Thank you for watching, guys. See you on my next vlog. Bye-bye.